Tonight on Revealed, the Sochi Winter Olympics will be the most expensive in history, and already they're clouded by controversy. In a city that usually hosts summer holiday makers, how ready are the Russians for those 2 weeks in February when the world will be watching? We track one of our leading medal contenders and visit the scene of what some are calling Putin's folly.
I will go there and compete and do what I have to do like any other race.
Go!
They soar like birds from incredible heights, holding multiple world records for extreme sports. But that's not enough for Aussie couple Glenn Singleman and Heather Swan. Tonight, when Hollywood came calling to test a different extreme, the deepest place on Earth.
The worst thing that can happen is a failure of the pressure capsule, a failure of the sphere. I mean, it would be instant death.
And the name is synonymous with speed and the ultimate statement.
Oh, magnificent.
Only a few are able to buy a Lamborghini. Just a few thousand are built each year, each one purchased a year in advance, and each one unique.
It is very beautiful and it is completely impractical.
Yes,
there is no trunk.
Tonight, no ordinary middle age as Lamborghini turns 50. Welcome to Revealed. I'm Hugh Riminton. First tonight, the opening ceremony for the Sochi Winter Olympics is just 3 months away. It's being billed as Russian President Vladimir Putin's vanity project, costing more money than any previous Olympics, winter or summer. And in a country not short on snow, it's being staged in a traditional summer holiday hotspot on the Black Sea. Add in a whiff of global international politics with calls for a boycott over Russia's recent anti-gay laws that some say could hit both athletes and spectators. Well, our Brad McEwen went to Sochi to investigate.